Hi folks, easy song to play, three chords only, classic song, Smokey Robinson, Tracks of My Tears, G, C and D, that's it. It's just the way they're arranged. Starts off with a G. Full stroke down, pick the first two strings. C. Run is the on your A string, which is your fifth string, and then you're going from the third fret on the fifth string, C, B, which is the second fret in the fifth string, open, and then the G, which is your third fret on your sixth string. So it, different in the song, it just continues round. G C D is when it comes to the middle eight. I need you. And that's just alternating between the C and the G. That's it, another classic song, easy, three chords, easy to do, work it out from there.